watching for you. And coming up next, it's a UFC strawweight division matchup. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. More than 5 years apart, and they both possess a similar height and reach.
You ready? You ready?
Well, always great to be back in the MMA hotbed that is Rio de Janeiro as we get underway here at the Juness Arena in Brazil. Miranda Marcos' story well documented, escaped from Iraq with her family at a very young age. For years worked in a pharmacy, finally gave that up to pursue this mixed martial arts dream. Out for her powerful overhand punches. Most fighters in this division, they know what's coming, but as yet they've been unable to stop it. Let's see how it goes here early on in this one.
Moves to full guard.
Back to the feet now.
Looks like her leg might be hurt here, Joe. She's limping a little bit now.
Oh!
Joe, that is one well-timed overhand there by Marcos. Oh, very nice leg kick there. High-level stuff.
Good exchange there.
Well, she continues to leave that head open, and she paid for it there. She's almost moving into the strike. She hasn't changed up her tempo, and she continues to keep her head on that center line. We'll see if she can make the proper adjustments here. Spinning back fist.
That one hurt. Very nice timing with these shots here.
Marcos gets caught with that punch.
A nice kick. Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Oh, you know about her kick.
Big shot to the head. She's stunned. She's hurt. Oh! Big knee. This could be it.
We got to fight, folks. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here.
She establishes full mount. Good punch. Big punches here.
Big body shot.
Body. Brutal ground and pound.
We might get a stoppage here.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Her left eye starting to shut now, Joe.
Excellent sweep.
Trying to stay heavy here as best she can.
And back up again.
And the kick lands for her there.
Oh! This could be it right here. Oh, very nice. Look out for the leg, look out for the leg. Beautiful
body shot.
Body shot there too.
The left hook hits home.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
And we got a fight on our hands.
Right, no more strikes.
5 minutes in the books. So the horn sounds after that round. Big knockdown in that frame. Great round from Marcos.
Yeah, that was a big moment in that round and probably the most significant aspect of the round. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again.
Carly Baker in the building tonight. Thank you very much.
You ready? You ready?
All right. Round two.
Wow! This could be it. Body kick. Look at that. She might try to finish this fight here.
Strike there by Marcos.
Big punches here. Nice shot to the head. That's it. She's out.
And that's going to do it.
Wow. What a knockout. KO by ground and pound.
Yeah, Joe, she might have the best ground and pound game in this entire division. It was certainly on full display here tonight. And it's Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliotta calls a stop to this contest at 50. 59 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, Randall Bryant Storm.